Heavenly Father, I take the time, Father God, to pray, Father God, for all souls, Father God, everywhere in the world, from children to adults, Father God, everywhere in the world and everywhere in America, Father God, during this season of Samhain, Father God, Halloween coming up this month in October the 31st. I pray for your divine protection upon all Americans and all souls in America and all souls, Father God, everywhere in the world during the Samhain season. Father God, for the ones that celebrate Halloween and for the ones that don't celebrate Halloween. Heavenly Father, I pray for your divine protection, that you will send your guardian angels everywhere in the world and everywhere in America to protect the children, to protect the elderly, to protect every man, every woman, to protect the animals. Father God, from all evil, danger, and harm, and from evil spirited people, and from all witchcraft attacks, and from all witches and warlocks, and Freemasons and Satanists and dark sorcerers, Father God, and from premature death and abductions, Father God, and satanic ritualistic abuse and satanic activities and festivities, Father God, from the main stream of society of people, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, I pray and I ask that you will cover all souls from children to adults everywhere in America and everywhere in the world with the blood of Jesus Christ, that you will cover their spirits, souls, and bodies and lives and health and minds, Father God, personalities and wills and intellect and moods and temperaments with the blood of Jesus Christ. I ask, Father, that you will send your warrior angels to war and fight against the principality spirits, against the powers and rulers of darkness of this world spirits, and the spiritual wickedness in high places that rise up against any and every soul in America and every soul in all over the world, Father God. In Jesus Christ's name, that your angels will bind up these principality spirits and powers and rulers and darkness of the world and spiritual wickedness in high places and rise up against every soul in America and every soul everywhere else in the world, Father God. In Jesus Christ's name, and that your angels will guard and protect the children, the elderly, the sick, the homeless, Father God, the mentally ill, Father God, and the ones that's in prison, Father God, the military lambs, Father God, your children and the persecuted, Father God, and the one held down and hostage from children to adults in different types of modern day slavery programs by their controller handlers, Father God, from all evil, danger, and harm. And I pray, Father God, that you'll protect the children from being kidnapped and snatched, Father God, by evil people. That you protect the children from witchcraft attacks. That you protect the children from satanic ritualistic abuse, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. I pray, Father God, for your supernatural intervention, for you to send your angels to guard and protect the children and the elderly, the homeless, the disfranchised, Father God, the animals, Father God, everywhere in the world and everywhere in America. From all evil people, spirited people, and from all evil danger and harm, in Jesus Christ's name. I pray, Father, that everyone that celebrates Halloween or in America or anywhere else in the world, Father God, that you would just keep them safe and sound, Father God, and that you will protect them during this time that they celebrate Halloween. And for the ones that don't celebrate Halloween, that you will protect them too, everywhere in America and everywhere in the world, Father God, from all evil, danger, and harm, and from witchcraft attacks. And that you will cover the souls in America and the souls everywhere in the world with your hedge and shield of protection. Father God, cover upon every soul with the blood of Jesus Christ. In Jesus Christ's name, that you will protect your people, Christians, everywhere in America and everywhere, Father God, in the world during the Samhain season of Halloween, this month of October the 31st, Father God, and also before and during and after Halloween, and even during All Saints Day and the Day of the Dead, Father God, season in early November, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, from premature death and from witchcraft attacks, from satanic attacks and demonic attacks and paranormal attacks, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, and from all abductions and abuse, Father God, and evil activities, in Jesus Christ's name, and festivities, in Jesus Christ's name. And I pray that you dispel all witchcraft attacks with the blood of Jesus Christ that rise up against every soul in America and every soul in the world during this Samhain season, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. And I pray, Father God, that you will release the judgment fires of the Holy Spirit to burn and destroy all witchcraft activity and satanic activity and witchcraft spirits and curses, hexes, vexes, jinxes, and omens, pentagrams, Father God, hexagrams and stars and pyramids, Father God, and altars and covenants and incantations and sorceries and divinations that's being released against innocent souls in America and all over the world, Father God, with the blood of Jesus Christ, to dispel this witchcraft, to destroy every evil attack that the devil has plotted against Americans and against all souls everywhere in the world during the Samhain season, Father God, connected to any type of witchcraft, premature death and murder and abductions and satanic ritualistic abuse, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, and during Hell Night before Halloween Day, that you'll protect all the innocent souls and all souls all over America and all over, Father God, the world, and that you'll protect the animals and cover the animals and the children and the elderly souls everywhere in America and everywhere in this world with the blood of Jesus Christ, that you will send your angels to guard and protect the children and the animals, Father God, and that you will cover my cat Max with the blood of Jesus Christ and protect him with your hedge and shield of protection from all evil, danger, and harm and witchcraft attacks, and that you will protect all our pets everywhere in the world and everywhere in America from witchcraft attacks and from abductions and from satanic ritualistic abuse and evil activity, Father God, and from witchcraft attacks upon the animals, Father God, and satanic ritualistic abuse and mutations in Jesus Christ's name. And that you'll protect the children from mutations and satanic ritualistic abuse and witchcraft attacks, Father God, and abductions from evil human agents of the devil, Father God. And that you release destruction upon the evil plans of the devil against all souls in America and all souls everywhere in the world, Father God, with your power and your anointing and the blood of Jesus Christ. In Jesus Christ's name, thank you for protecting everyone in America and everywhere else in the world, Father God, from all evil, danger, and harm, and keeping them safe, Father God, during this Samhain season, during Halloween season, and after Halloween season, Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ's name, amen.